Ooh, I like that. That's nice. I don't have whispers or anything, which would be handy for this starting out, but eh. Go with what you got. It's really foggy, though. And he's so quiet. He doesn't make any noise or anything. There you are. Sprint burst. Hi, Meg. It's me. Hi, Meg. Nope. You're gonna go. There you are. Yep, you're going down. Oh, she's got the insta-blind. Didn't help, though. And basement's right here. How about that? That's close. No, Meg, you're not escaping. You're not gonna escape. You don't have the Slicer Strike. And I have Iron Grasp, and I'm in the basement. You're not going nowhere. Okay, that's a gem. Let's go over here. That's another sprint burst out. No. Where are you gonna go, dude? I got fired up. You ain't going nowhere. Waste those pallets for me, though. Please tell me they're all there. Lunch is bad. And bad as in it's pretty powerful, man. You're over here. I see you. He's not going to be healing for a while. Failed a skill check though, so he must have woke himself up. There's a lot of pallets in this one. Normally there aren't that many pallets in Red Forest. Uh oh. You're in a little bit of trouble there, friend. That's the benefit. I can find him later. He's gonna try and work on the generator. What an idiot. You're not fixing that generator, man. Oh, he woke himself up. There's someone else here, though. There has to be. He didn't just wake himself up. Oh, you fucked up. there's no pallets here, friend. Your friend used all your pallets except for one, of course. Hi, Meg. Look at a tree. She probably can't wake me up, but you never know. Or she probably can't, get me. But she tried to. That's three asleep. Or two asleep now. Trying to be slick on me or something? It ain't working. From above. Thanks, Meg. You're doing pretty good. We're gonna try and get him off that hook. Cool thing is they can't body block me. Gonna go very far. You jump. You jumped. Let's go. Is there a hook behind me? There is. Where you are? Right here now. And she's dead. Wait, they're gonna be on this gen over here because they're working on it. Oh, it went down to zero. Nice. Over here, though. Oh, there goes that. Make you both fall asleep. I'm gonna go ahead and kill Meg, though. I'm not 360ing me. I'm too close. Not, what are you doing, man? Okay, we'll trade. Give me a minute, I'll be right there. Hey, Meg. Uh-oh, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. Oh, no! So close, Meg. So close. Please tell me there's a hook here. There is. You're dead. I want to leave Dwight down. Because I want to have them both in their dream so I can track them. You're here. Oh yeah, please wake him up. Oh, he's a- oh, he woke himself up. I forgot. Alright, I just gotta wait for this. He doesn't have really a kicking animation. Alright, this looks like it's gonna be a wipe. Go ahead and buy me time. You can buy yourself as much time as you want. You're not losing me, friend. Upstairs. Jumped out the window. Which way? Behind me. He's trying to infinite me. Yeah, that ain't working. He's gonna run out of times to use that eventually. And that Dwight ain't gonna help him. You're out of times, I know you are. Where are you gonna go? Upstairs again? He's gonna try and help Dwight. He forgot he has to wake him up first. Okay. I don't know what your plan is, man, but that's fine by me. I'll just go ahead and heal him. Or kill him again. Yeah, Yeah, you're not healing either. It's gonna take you too long. Okay. You're not healing. I know you're not. Oh, you fucked up. Throw it down. Good boy. More points for me! And you're out of pallets. I'm gonna go back to your infinite spot. Yes, he is. Keep on doing this, man. I got all day. White's not bleeding out anytime soon. Hook himself up. Uh-oh. I'm gonna catch you. Oh, you're done. Dead hard? Oh, no, dead hard, but it wasn't close. Yeah, you're not gonna do that. You're not gonna do that. Alright. So, first thing we're going to do is kill Dwight, because I think he's been hooked once. I want to avoid this whole 4% escape chance BS. Oh, there's a hook right there. There's no decisive in play, so it should be okay. You might have unbreakable. He doesn't, but he's trying to crawl away. Like he thinks he's gonna escape. Alright, let's wait. Yes, please try to escape. Come on. There we go. And you are moving closer to a hook. That works out for me just fine. Hi. Freddy's pretty fun, man, I gotta admit. He's exactly what I wanted the Wraith to be. Alright, go ahead and give me that 4%. I mean, if you do get the 4%, you might actually escape. You never know. Oh. Alright, cool. Alright, are there any generators to break? Did they even work on this one over here? They did not. What about this one over here? Yeah, that one over there gave me a bit of a run, but it's not like he was gonna avoid me forever. They didn't even start any of the last three. To find the hatch. Wonder where it was. Ah, a new brand new part. That's how they got a head start. And there's our insta-blind. I got a lot of points for that one though, because I had the bloody parts, or bloody streamer. Ooh, that was fun. Hopefully I get another one.